Hello students, in this video we are going to solve the question number 8 from exercise 1.1 of rational numbers. So is 8 by 9 the multiplicative inverse of minus 1, 1 by 8? Hame pucha ja raha hai ke kya 8 by 9 iska multiplicative inverse hai? Okay, so let us find out. Minus 1, 1 by 8, it is in the mixed fraction. So, how do you solve the mixed fraction? Hum sabko pata hai ki mixed fraction kaise solve karte hain. That is, 8 times 1 is 8. Pehle inko multiply karenge and then isko add karenge. 8 times 1 is 8 and plus 1 is 9. So, minus bahar hi likh lete hain. Ye jo minus hai, isko bahar likh lenge. 8 times 1 is 8 and plus 1 over denominator. Denominator mein hi likh lenge. Okay. So, what do we get? Minus 8 plus 1 is 9 by 8. So, what is the multiplicative inverse of this number? Yeah. So, what is the multiplicative inverse of this number? It is 8 by minus 9. So, iska multiplicative inverse aa raha hai 8 by minus 9. So, humse pucha ja raha hai ki 8 by 9 is the multiplicative inverse of this number. So, clearly it is not the multiplicative inverse of negative 1 by 8 because this number is the multiplicative inverse. So, hence 8 by 9 is not a multiplicative inverse. Alright?